minutes. We got one. All right. One's a good start. If anyone else feels the need to drop a beat.
They come from miles around just to see what's going down. They come from miles around. They scare the hell out of this town. What do we do? What do we do? We get up here. And get started. There's a lot of things in my day. The wise man would say I'm still living on the murder chain. When I think he's a rotten that's all. But then there's a world we still love. What do we do? Come on. Get started. This is what it's all about. People bleeding, people dying. Children weeping, mothers crying. I need it. So when we can find the sun, count the sun. Make sure we stay so around the bed. This is what we know that we had no rest.
Passing not far behind.
Passed your model last year, man. So what now?
Let's give a cheers to Logan McCorvier. Every year so far, he's been passing us bottles on stage, and few people know that we are the most bingiest drinkers you could ever find. We usually like to drink when we wake up, when we go to sleep, in sleep. I'll wake up for you know, midnight snack, but it'll be a midnight snack of JD. So if you want to check us out, as lame as it sounds, we got a website on Facebook, and so I know what to do. I'm not very computer technology, man. That's not me, you know. I don't know much. Yeah, just search Gary Gatchin's band. We recently did an interview on Shaw TV, actually. So check that out as well. Go to the Shaw website. It looks like a 1980s music video, and we're all about the 1980s, so. This is a chilled out groove called Double Crossed. This is a special one for you.
I got it. I'll start it.
Wait. One. Well, baby, let me tell you about the place I go. Well, all my friends in town are letting me. I've been playing with my band down at the Corsican Band. Well, Saturday night, we got no place to go. You come down, baby, can you slow down to the funkiest place in town? I've been playing with my band down at the Corsican Band. Take it over.
Man, fuck yeah. Let's get an introduction here. Come on, let's get an introduction.
I'm Daryl.
This is fucking Daryl from the Subcity Glow. He's about to come out the socks off, right?
I'm sick. No. Give it up for Love Fest. Come on. Yeah.
I heard the sax come out of my ears, and it was just like it's fucking orgasm right there. It's like,
an ear orgasm.
We're gonna play a new song here. Did anybody go to the Folk Festival this year? Folk Festival. Oh, well, at this Folk Festival, we had this big, deep conversation about what the meaning of life was, and we came down to this conclusion that it's all multiple choice. So we wrote a song about it, and here it is. Just keep me holding me open.
am not the preacher. When I said, people, rejoice, I never were not the preacher.
Let's give a round of applause for the beautiful ladies up here right now, guys. What are you guys in the mood for right now? What do you want? What do you want? You want some rock and roll? Fuck. But we got a lot of chilled out songs. I don't think people want to hear chilled out music though, you know? I think, yeah, I heard that one. Let's try that one. This was on a Mexican radio station before. We'll be right back.
go!
Yeah, we're good on that stage. My fucking love.
Till I play the first note of the song. When the beat goes on and on, on and on. When the crowd gets on their feet, clap your hands, stop to the dream of the love.
Like they're wanting some kind of fun out there. But maybe they haven't had something to do with when they've had to put it. And all the white kind of clothes they glow in the dark. A lot of the crazy girls sticks with a couple kids around the night. And there's time I've never slept up all I get through. I just heard this gorgeous mother hit me on acid. And he's going to be feeling never on tonight. I hope that I get drinks of beer. Me and him can keep it tight. Oh.
Tired of the same old people, the same old faces. Nothing ever changes. It's time I take myself. Wow.